Hi, Le Cocktail Connoisseur. Still Nico from Oltre, Bologna, a restaurant and cocktail bar. We make for you our signature drink named The Journey. It's based on a mezcal infused with hot relish. We have a very Mexican but South American taste. So we love mezcal. So it's about 50 ml of this. Is 15 ml of our passion smoked cordial. Is made with normal and simple syrup infused with substantial shanty for smoked part, a little bit of passion fruit for the acidity inside, and the skin of the Curacao orange from Curacao Island with a very fruity note as well, and the same part of fresh lemon juice. I'm gonna taste.
First, we're gonna chill our glass.
We love nice chill glass. And we got to discard the water. Double strain to discard the little chips inside the drink. We want a very clean drink inside. We want to take some ice. Now we pour on it. Okay. The garnish to have a memory of the tropical part of the orange and South America with a little basket put on top. It's made with a various candy fruit. So tropical fruit, there's a banana, mango and papaya, a little bit of raisin, ginger and pineapple. So please enjoy.